just gonna start off. Told you guys I'm gonna make a video today, and I'm starting off because I had my career out. If you've seen it, well, something happened with it, so I can't use it anymore. So I decided to make a new one. So if I really don't like this stuff, but I'm just gonna do it. So let's get started. Alright, upgrade the money.
Vic, come on, let's just go find our seat.
Yeah, no, I'm coming. Hold up. Go. Hey, what's up, baby?
Hey, let's go, freak. Let's get this win, baby.
Hey, yo, FOF, right here. Hey, who want to meet up after, yo? Call me.
Vic,
call
me. Sit down. Come on, the game's about to start.
Damn, my ass is number 15. 14's on. I just woke up, guys. Austin's still in bed. Why didn't you dunk? I've seen you do that. Yeah. Fuck me. Video, I lost my brother. This first win, last night he was already bragging about it. Last time I beat him, he said, here, take the Warriors, I gotta beat you. So he did. And he took the new Pacers I had, so I had to write on my feet. So I beat him by 32 points. I beat him threes. on top of threes, on top of threes. And he finally won, so he's all happy. I might have won the games, but yes, I knew it was going to happen. So I'm right here. I want to bang this shit. All I'm doing is I'm getting ball this shit. I'm gonna just buy out like 13 or 16. We're gonna do the labs, but you can run to 3 or about 20 to get 16. It's fucking a hope. The prediction, I hope he's 63. We were 2 for 2 and that motherfucker took a shot. Let the fuck off. My nigga, my nigga, my motherfucking nigga. Dude, I saw a comment community video. Also, I want to do it. I thought I was going to talk about it. I'm not going to take the cotton candy and freeze it. But I'm easy.
Let's go! Let's go!
That's his second personal foul. First team foul.
Shooting for.
What's the point of this one? Fucking animals.
Yang for more details on how to follow your passion.
Do you know what it does?
The sideline sure is like so smooth. I just don't want someone closer to the game. So
Kimbe Mutombo, Alonzo Mourning, and the answer, Allen Iverson. One word unites these men. Georgetown. Hoyas. Is an attitude that comes with wearing a Georgetown jersey. Man, an attitude you already possess. You will be able to develop at a top tier, world-renowned.
Everyone knows the respect.
If you were to ask me,
getting on the video. I'm just out of it. Soldier 7, there's some P, there's some Kobe's. Oh, I have any other fucking ideas. There's Piper Love. Some PV. Alright. Guys, I'm gonna go to a break. I'm tired. I'll be back when Austin gets up. I'll probably just come back after I'm running. So, peace, guys.